What is up, ice fishing freaks? Luke Reeser here from Too Fat to Hunt Outdoors. Welcome back to another ice fishing adventure. Just pulled in here down in the lake. It's a little cold out today. It's a beautiful 4 below 0 here in southwestern Wisconsin. I don't even know what it is with the wind chill, but right now I don't feel any wind. Although I shouldn't have said that because now the wind's probably going to pick up. But it's like a little after 11 o'clock in the morning. Didn't really get a good start this morning. I was really tired from working all weekend and just as cold. Oh, it's been so cold for the last week. I'm talking 30 below with the wind chills around here. It's been tough. And the fish have been tough to get to bite. I'm finding them. No problem finding them, just getting them to commit. So anyways, I'm going to venture out here, go to a backwater bay here where we did really, really good last year. I have not been here yet this year. I've been to a different part. I'll link that video down below. Been to a different part of this lake, me and Lainey, for about an hour. And Lainey got really cold, and we had like 9 bluegills, I think, we took home that day. But anyways, I'm going to get dressed up here because it's pretty chilly. I'm going to drag the shack with me today. I don't know why, because I doubt I'll put it up because I won't feel like it. But anyways, yeah, let's get out there and start punching a few in the face. Stay tuned. Donkey hunting starts right meow. All right, well, tracks in the snow end right there. Nobody's fished over here since last snow, and it's been, it was before the weekend. It's been 4 days at least since it snowed. We might get up on some virgins. All right, hey. Good bunch of holes drilled here. Start with the long rod. This is kind of a shallow bay here. We'll start with what we got on. Schnozberry jig with the little purple bone bug. We got just about 5 feet of water. We're probably gonna want a little bit more line out here. A couple fish down there. See if we can get them. All right, bone bug. Go to work, baby. I let way too much line out. My Vexilar's kind of hard to read right now because it was full of snow. The cone was full of snow. I just blew it out. So it's kind of fogged up. There we go. Crappie. See you, little buddy. If they get a little bigger than that, it's better than nothing though. Bit the old bone bugger. Maybe I'll have to get a minnow out on the tip down. There's crappie in here. All right, so just caught one little crappie. I'm gonna throw a spike on, just one single spike, see if we can get a bite. I have a feeling they're gonna be pretty tough bite today with this cold. According to In Fisherman, today and tomorrow are gonna be tough days, and probably the next day. And then it's finally supposed to start warming up here in about 4 days. According to the In Fisherman, that's gonna be an excellent day of fishing. And that's good because that day, I think me and Mike and Dawson are gonna go somewhere, try to catch some big fish there. Oh, missed them. So all I did is drop that spike down there and leave it sit, and they doinked it. Hook buried, really, really little bait, even smaller than the bone bug. There, oh, I keep missing them. And also apparently the major today was from 7 to 9:30, which I was not here. Whatever, see if we can catch them today. All right, what looks like some fish down here. There we go, holy cow. Man, where are them big ones at? Another baby? There's a little bigger one. Still not a keeper, but we're getting there. We are getting there. What do we got? What do we got? A little crappie. Well, I don't know how well you can see it. I got the tip down set up over there. I caught 4 crappie in that hole. Biggest fish so far of the day came out of that hole. So put a minnow on the tip down, suspending, but it's in about 7 feet of water. It's down there about, I don't know, a little more than half feet down, something like that. So we're gonna watch that, and I've caught a freaking million little tiny bluegills and crappies today, so on the spikes and waxies. So switch back to the bone bug, see if I can catch a little bigger fish. I don't know if they'll bite this or not, but I'm sick of catching them little freaking dinks, tell you that. There we go. I don't feel too bad. Oh, heck yeah. Heck yes, buddy. Woo, that made it worth the trip right there. Nice crappie. You betcha. Probably 11 and a half inches or so. Look at that bone bug right in the top of the noggin. Man, pinned him good too. Hoofka. All right. Camera battery just died. I'm so glad it lasted for that catch, so. Put that crappie on the board. He's 11 inches on the dot. There we go. Little baby. How'd you get that bone bug in your mouth? Oof. Man. Was that you? Holy buckets. No. Alright, well, camera batteries aren't lasting very long today. That bite I just had just about pulled the freaking rod down the hole. And it was just a little crappie. I'm almost wondering if that crappie bit and then like a pike or a bass or something grabbed onto it, because that was a hardcore bite. Another little crop. Come on, where's the biggins? There we go. It feels good. Not really. Man, these crappies though, when they hit it, they are smashing it. How little he is, and he just freaking absolutely hammered it. A big one didn't bite like that, but the last two, you know, kind of medium size, small but medium size, I guess, I don't know, whatever you want to say, just absolutely destroyed it. Well, that was a lot of fun. I'm going to pack up, pretty much all packed up. I'm going to walk back to the truck and go home. What a freaking grind out here today. Terrible, terrible day. I caught a whole bunch of dinks, and I caught one 11 inch crappie. So yeah, I used some spikes today, caught a lot of little ones, and then a couple on a waxy, but most of them came on the bone bug. Purple bone bug. Anyways, folks, my camera keeps dying because it doesn't like this cold. So if you have not yet subscribed to Two Fat Ton Outdoors, go ahead and do that right now. Hit the bell to get notified every time we put out a new video. Clobber that thumbs up. Luke Reeser signing out. Always remember, you're never too fat to fish.